stuff fresh.
Oh, not much, man. I heard you met this girl named Jen and you fell in love.
Hey, you know, but you know what? Ain't nothing to it.
Well, Jay, tell me how it happened.
I found myself searching for the perfect mate to give unlimited love with no indefinite wait. I might ask a bit much, but that's okay, because I learned to be greedy from a girl named Faye. Time had left, search came to a cease. I finally found a girl to keep my heart in one piece. First things looked dim, I like it wouldn't work out. In the back of my head, I had the deepest doubt that me and Jen wouldn't be together to share the greatest love that sure lasts forever. But I seen her at a party, we giggled, danced, talked, stepped outside, took a very brief walk. Little hug, little kiss, talk this, talk that. Our hearts clicked together by the time we came back. So ever since then, she's been by my side. No matter how rough, how rugged the ride, see, Jen will be there through thick or thin. She more than a sex mate, she's a hell of a friend to me, Jay. And not only that, until you suckers stepping forward, your best damn best. Yes, I know, she got me on the side of her hip. Share the type of love that'll never slip. You may wonder why I'm stuck on one girl, but believe it or not, she's my whole damn world. Sing it! So hard to find. We're talking about who's in mine.
Let me tell you how boyfriends are. They light up your life like falling stars, but they could be so nice or be so cruel, and even sometimes act like a fool. This is Nene, and boys are hard to find. I guess I'm lucky because I found. He's the love of my life, he's the one that's right, and within a lifetime we'll be man and wife.
Guys are a trip, you best believe that. They claim to be in love and then they stab you in your back.
Time after time.
After time after time. See, when I found Mr. Right, you know I made a mind. This is danger being to those.
Sabrina, the love of my life, and ever since I met her, everything's been alright. You know, I must tell you, I cannot lie. No relationship is perfect, but neither is mine. But I tell you this, I try and try again, and always persevere so that my love won't end. You know, I met Sabrina, I never forget. On a bus with a friend, she noticed my guest, and then a little later, as time went on, I realized she was the girl that I've always longed for. And ever since then, I've been a different MC. Learn to love, learn to share, not just think about me. Cause now I have Sabrina, and that's all I need. And from this day on, that's how it will be. So, to all your ladies and female fans, I hate to say I'm taken, but you must understand that now I'm devoted and it won't ever change. Cause love is now real and no longer a game. Sing it!
Way. I'm not a money hawk girl, that much I'm not.
No need!
Cause this guy trying to get what I got. Well, before you start acting, proposing or cracking, don't make me smile, I'm not in the mood for less. My homegirl, you all know to be alone is the whack. That's why I put my man and he's standing in the back. He's a cut above, yeah, it's not quite like the rest. With a type of style to take any girl's breath. He's a perfect gentleman, open doors full of chance. And dares any sucker to stop and stare. He wears Gucci, Polo, and Oscar de la Renta. He's not the type of guy that you catch pitching pennies, but perpetrating the fans for one night flames. But my relation is strong, but I'm sure to last long with the guy. man is and who's wrong or who's right.
Yes, some women do wrong and some men don't do right. But the thing you mustn't do is stereotype.
Cause, let me tell you, we're